This is Vlogmas 5, y'all. So it's Vlogmas 4 today, but this is gonna be posted Vlogmas 5. So we're gonna get Brylin ready to go home. So we're meeting his mom. We live in Columbus, and we meet his mom at Honda. It's only about 51 minutes away, and then it's an hour, so we're gonna get him ready. He's leaving at 12 because my mom have a video visit with about to get him dressed. Say hi. Oh,
snack. He's hungry.
See y'all in a minute. All right, ma'am, his little pancakes, some syrup. I'm giving him.
only half left. But, yeah, so this is the end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on all notification bells so you never miss a video from me in this little vlogmas. And I'm gonna be doing more videos, like after vlogmas. I'm gonna be doing more videos and stuff like that. I picked on my Instagram story, what should I do for vlogmas? And y'all, some of y'all said, what was it? Sleepover, Christmas playlist, and morning routine and night routine, and a story time. So I'ma look, y'all. It's right back there. It's kind of red, but. So yeah, y'all, see y'all tomorrow. See y'all the next day. So on the 6th. They was gonna cancel the sweater party because somebody said they don't got money. But we can still have it, like, it doesn't matter, we'll still have it. So, yeah. And my uncle get out. So, the Christmas party is on the 10th. The 11th, the next day, is my aunt's birthday and my uncle's getting out of prison. So, yeah, we're not leaving soon. We're leaving, like, so usually when we go to Lima, we leave, like, Sunday or Saturday early in the morning time, but we're not gonna leave that early because like we won't see all of them for their birthday and all that and the present one of that. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all later. Well, I'm gonna see y'all on the 6th because tomorrow is the 5th. So then this video is gonna be dropped on the 5th and then I gotta make a video for the 6th. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but yeah, peace.